They'll spend like $1 million and buy a dinosaur skeleton. You walk in this motherfucker's house. Fuck your artwork, bitch.
That's pretty badass. I got
a goddamn T-Rex in my living
room. That.
Can you imagine?
Yeah.
Nicolas Cage returns stolen Mongolian dinosaur skull he bought at gallery. It will be repatriated. Ah, I like that word. After it was bought by the actor from Beverly Hills Gallery in 2007, a T-Rex skull.